Today we're going to demonstrate a streak plate. The goal of a streak plate is isolated individual colonies of bacteria. We're going to begin by labeling the plate, label the bottom side where the media is, divide the plate into three sections. First, we're going to demonstrate the streak plate of a mixed culture of bacteria. We're going to use a swab, dip your sterile swab into the mixed culture, and then inoculate the first section of the streak plate. Be sure to keep your lid as low as you can. Now we're going to switch to a loop for the rest of this streak plate. Sterilize your loop and let it cool. Drag bacteria one time from the middle of section 1 into section 2 and spread it out to fill section 2. Sterilize your loop and let it cool. Drag bacteria one time from the middle of section 2 into section 3 and spread it out to fill section 3. Now we're going to demonstrate the streak plate of a pure culture of bacteria. We're going to use the loop for the entire streak plate. Sterilize your loop and let it cool. Take a pinpoint amount of bacteria off the slant and inoculate the first section of the streak plate. Sterilize your loop and let it cool. Pull bacteria one time from the middle of section 1 into section 2 and spread it out to fill section 2. Sterilize your loop and let it cool. Pull bacteria one time from the middle of section 2 and spread it out to fill section 3.